get right down to it in this glorious weather. And Simon, the shark magnet, has already got something big on his line.
Big shark, I reckon. Might be a Mac attack. I'm telling you. Might be my way. Oh, that'd just be awesome. Hey, that would just be awesome. It's going for a big, run.
All right.
Of course it's a shark. Got him in the nose. He's caught in the snozzer, ain't he? Come here, snozz man. Oh, he's not happy. Not happy. Oh, there he goes. He's gone. Got my hooks back.
Oh. Coming up now. Jeez, he fell a lot bigger than that. Nice emperor, that one. We're dropping down for a bait jig. Simon sound. What's going on?
You guys might want to get your lines up because my fish is going manyuck around your side of the boat. Oh, something big. Hope it's not a shark.
Oh, is that where it's gone?
No, my lake's probably a shark as usual, but...
I'm on.
You never know till you get it up, do you?
No, that's true. I'll just pull in, what have I got? Two fish. Yep.
This could be the biggest goldie you've ever seen in all your days.
Well, you're doing the biggest goldie. I caught a nice goldie. What do you got?
Something big. I'm hoping it's not a shark. It's starting to play like a shark, but...
Well, you just play there, and I'm going to just have a bit of a play around with these goldies. What do you reckon? That's a nice-looking goldie, that one. Beautiful goldie. I'll just chuck that in there because we might have that for dinner.
The excitement of the unknown. It's the lure of fishing, refishing anyway. What do you got? You can guess away, but you never know. If this isn't a shark, I'll be pumped.
Big Dewey's will rip your arms off, mate. Let me give you a hand there.
Yeah, thanks, mate. You get out. Go on. Go on. Yeah, catch some goldies.
It might be time.
I've got colour.
What do you got?
It's a Dewey. Get the gaff.
Oh,
get the gaff,
I'll
man.
I'll get it. I'll get it.
Get the gaff.
He's taken.
If you lose my Dewey, that's it. You're
big Dewey.
You are walking home.
Like, right,
I'm
ready?
Not, I'm not s***ing you. You miss it, you're walking.
I got it!
Oh, yeah! Woo!
Well done, mate.
No.
And look where you hooked him.
I know.
You foul hooked him.
That's me first Dewey.
Geez, you're lucky I was on the gaff. Mate, you got to be happy with that. That's awesome. Drops the bait on the ground. You must have dropped it on its head.
Straight on, mate. Didn't even hit the bottom. Just hit the bottom and boom.
Don't they pull your arms off?
Yes. Oh, that's a Dewey, all right. Happy days. You're going to love fishing up here, don't you? Well, obviously, we've got enough fish to feed us and everyone at camp the next few nights. So we'll let the reefies go. See you, buddy.
Big fish, aren't they? Can you grab me one of those little butt ends, please, mate? Just up on the shelf there to you.
Yeah. Sharky feel about that one. Leave your baits alone. Yeah. You've been told. One warning, that's the only one you get. Come back, you're in trouble. There you go, mate. Yeah, how's your arm? Yeah. He's going. You need a bit of a hand over here, or are you good? Hey?
I'm good, mate. I've got a cod instead.
You got a cod. He's a good size cod, too.
Hook him in the gill plate there.
Chops. Have you stuffed it up?
Yeah. You got him. Well done.
Nice cod, mate.
Nice cod, that one. Look at that.
That's a ripper.
I know it's not a Dewey. I was talking Dewey all day long. But that is a solid cod. That's got to be the biggest cod we've pulled up on this boat, isn't it?
I think so.
I think it is.
Oh, Reece, pretty healthy up here, buddy.
Just hold on to that one. Big Dewey, big cod. You gotta love this place. Absolutely awesome. We'll let you go, mate. There you go.
Got you, got you, got you. Oh, what do What do you got? I don't know. Oh, it's got some stick.
Has he got some heavy?
No, it's just a really, they pull hard those things straight
they
off
don't
the bat, don't they?
You feel like they're a monster.
You feel, think you got something bigger than you have. Yeah, here's another one of them.
You get much better table fishing one of them.
Hey, buddy. Yeah. Oh, nice trout. Yeah.
Up dinner now.
Coral trout, look at that.
Yeah, we're cooking.
Oh. Red emperor, or spangled emperor, and now we've got coral trout. That's a beautiful coral trout for up here.
Nice fish.
Very nice, we'll keep that one, eh? What an awesome afternoon of fishing. Simon's caught his first dew and it's an absolute monster. I caught a massive cod, so time to get the hell out of here. We'll pop the anchor and go back, and time for a bit of tucker.
Well, there's a reason the Tiwi Islands are called the Islands of Smiles. Great people, awesome fishing, and I reckon if you've got a fishing bucket list, this place has to be on it.